The first thing that you have to do when looking to buy a condo or a house in Toronto is to get your financing ready and approved. It's really important that you know what you can afford before you go in and make offers on places. The reason for this is because often in this market, you're gonna have to compete and you won't be able to have a finance condition. So what we tend to recommend is to go to your bank and then to see a mortgage broker. The difference between your bank and a mortgage broker is that a mortgage broker has access to all different rates, all different banks, all different kinds of financing. You know, some people have to get B level financing with a bit of a higher interest rate depending on their credit. There's a ton of options out there. It's just important that before you start looking, you need to know what you're dealing with. When we have buyers, we can take whatever price they have to spend and kind of guide them to whatever best option there is in that price range. So we have a ton of different mortgage brokers. If you are looking for a good one or a good name, just let us know. We're here to help. Hope that's helpful. Have a great day. Bye for now.